Oopsie. Oh, I suck at recording things. Okay. I'm not sure where I should put this, if I'm honest. Maybe there? And then the box. Hello, random person. Give me a minute. I don't know what I'm gonna do to set my crap up right now. That might work. That might be good enough. I can't do much. Hello. I'm not sure I'm supposed to start this off, so give me a minute. I'm not ready to be exposed just yet, so deal with it. Oh, fuck, wrong CD. I mean, if you like reggaeton, that's fine, but I don't think anyone else knows upstate what that is. And these are the times when I forget what songs I'm gonna do. Oh, hello, other person that just joined. Welcome to the train wreck of it. I don't even have it all. I should have set up before this, but I make everything more difficult for me anyways. I think this is the wrong CD. Yeah, it's definitely the wrong CD. Don't you just hate when these things fill your CDs so you can't cycle through the track, you can't see the song, all you see is a number on the screen. I think that this one might be it. Okay, I found the song finally. No, I might be a little bit slow. These things are still CDJ, so that means everything it's CD based. Oh, the other two left. Okay, well, chat's open, I think. You can do whatever you want on there. I'm not exposing myself yet. Okay. I can't really stare back at chat too. If it's too loud, let me know. I'm not exactly sure how loud it is on my side. Tremors in my soul. Because as you imagine, I'm kind of used to this right now. I've been alone for way too long. Tremors in my soul. Okay, I'm good, I think. Breaking the walls I'm holding on. When roses turn into my flowers. And we have to bear your temperament. Well, by the way, I need everybody's back, so I'll just see if they're okay. I can't see what's happening over here. Yeah, no, nothing's happened so far. Nope. You didn't, I hope you did not see the solution pop off. Thank you. Also, this cord is like 10 feet long, so the rest of the cord's down here. But I'm a mess today, as you can tell. Then again, what am I not? I'm surprised it's still stuck around, so proud for you to that. Exposed yet. What's up, man, the person that joined. I'm sorry about this cord, but that's giving nothing light. Different angle. I don't know if the chat's open. I'm actually just probably not sure about that if it is. Yeah. Chat's opening on a different angle. So you might have seen my number already on accident. Great! Do any of you guys by any chance like reggaeton? Because I got an entire CD full of it. My effects knob came off. Yeah, it was the same button. It pops off its ears. I need to get that out quicker, but I need to work. This thing is really broken, by the way. It's really broken. This comes off, this comes off, basically every part of it comes off, so.
I'm tired.
And I've barely been standing for maybe 17 minutes. I would be using... I would be using the smaller board, but my computer is crappy right now and I lost my USB. I don't know which CD to go for now. Hello, I'm tired. Hello, I'm extremely tired and I'm still DJing at, I don't know, maybe 12 in the morning for me. First time using CDJs in a couple days because I've been holding that tiny one down there with me everywhere. And so it's a little bit awkward to touch this thing after that tiny little thing. Yeah. I got nothing else. Do you have any suggestions? Do you have any suggestions or? My phone is really warm, so I can't use most of the buttons. Throwing things at the gear, but this is a tiny stuff box, so. The process of shutting down everything is very awkward, especially kind of that there's multiple CDs just thrown everywhere. You will stay into yourself for a little bit while everything goes dark. Locked. Okay, well, there's my other half of my room, I guess.